Hi, you guys. Thank you for coming by to my channel. And if you're new here, please watch the video to the very end before you hit subscribe. And please click like and the bell icon for you to be notified for new video uploads in the future. And I love to hear from you. So please leave a comment and I will surely respond to you as soon as possible. Just be patient and thank you for your understanding. Please enjoy. I love you guys. So I'm going to prepare a meal with that. I love fresh chicken livers. I'm gonna mix it with that and that and garlic and ginger. So here we go again with our grapeseed oil. And I'm heating the pan. And the pan takes a while for it to heat because it's coated thick, a good thing to use to cook. And this one also will take time to heat. Will not burn, and that will cause chemical reactions in the heat. So here we go. And I will only use a very small amount of oil. Put it back, because I'm not gonna use it. A little bit of that, just a little bit. And then a little bit of that to taste. Tastes good. So, hoping that this is already hot because it's only a small amount of oil. And I'm going to get some and fry this garlic, which is already chopped, and a whole lot of it. Put it back. This is not a cooking channel. It's just something that I share with you in conjunction with my channel, vlogging retirement journey and simple living. So I'm fixing this and showing this to you because chicken liver is good for, you know, it's an iron, and every now and then the doctors would advise to me to eat liver because I have, you know, I'm a little bit anemic. I may be right now a little bit because my sleeping habit is not good. That's one of the problems, you know, when we are in our age because of the hormonal thing. So I'm putting the onions. Maybe every once in a year or twice a year, I prepare chicken liver and alternate it. Yeah, the second time in a year is the beef liver. So that's about it, just for a craving. Yeah, the ginger, I put a little ginger and chopped lemongrass. Right. Let's see what it tastes after the ginger and the lemongrass. Even better daily, and I'm cleaning it with antibacterial. With this one, refrigerator handles and everything. And here, clean this side. cleaning it. Put it back there. Clean this. Clean as much as you can to sanitize. And best to practice this as a habit. So I used to have a business assisted living, and the workers, staff, I teach them how to clean after, to sanitize it so that the next use will be, you know, clean. And so this is for the trash can, so not much, you know. And well, that's how I do it. We have to, because especially us, our immune system is not that strong. Sometimes it attacks ourselves. So it's best to, I clean the floor with a mop, but this one is just temporary because this is also antiseptic. So while I'm here, I just clean it. Easier. And exercise too, a good exercise, so why not? So that when you come back, you have nothing to clean except whatever it is that needs to be cleaned. So today is gonna be chicken liver with garlic, onions, ginger, lemongrass, and all everything, and lemon. And the basmati rice and the seafood with the banana and probably some snickerdoodle that I'm gonna, you know, have for dessert, and some oranges from Texas. All right, bon appetit. So today, no mukbang because the video is all very long, and I had one mukbang already. So enjoy, love you.